So as we all know, without mentorship, it is incredibly difficult to grow. And the last 3 years at this event, we have been really happy to award a special individual who gives back to the community. It is my extreme pleasure to present the Art of Editing Mentorship Award of 2018 to Gene Chen. Jean's talent as an editor is seen in her work, including Scottsboro, An American Tragedy, Miss Sharon Jones, Dixie Chick, Shut Up and Sing, and Plastic China, which was at Sundance last year. But Jean has a very different and truly extraordinary gift of providing mentorship, support, encouragement, and opportunities for so many people in the film community. She's likely recommended hundreds of people for work, not afraid to take a chance on someone early in their career. Now, I've known that Jean is passionate about mentorship, but over the past few weeks, I've had the true pleasure of being very surprised at the amazing stories that have poured in. And here are just a few excerpts. Steve Mang wrote about how when he met with Jean as a first-time filmmaker meeting with an editor he admired, by the end of the conversation, she had insisted on buying him a plane ticket to go back to China and continue filming because he had maxed out his credit cards and she didn't want him to miss any important parts of the story. Anne Fratto said, "She literally clothed and fed me, made me pottery, helped me with my taxes, and bestowed me with good luck charms to keep the computers running." And I heard from Josh Weinstein that Jean even reikied the horse I rode into my wedding. There are so many stories I wish we had time to share, and maybe in the corner I'll read some more after the event. But through them all, what shines through is Jean's infectious laughter, her generosity of spirit, her iron stomach, and her truly exceptional kindness. Knowing Jean forces us all to expand the capacity of our imagination about ways that we can help one another. Thank you, Jean, for contributing so much to our community, our art, and our lives. And thank you also for giving me a ride to the airport tonight.
Showed me Bonnie and Clyde one day at NYU classroom, and he opened and inspired me and introduced me to Sally Menke. I was Sally Menke's assistant for 5 years when she was working in documentary. She told me one very important lesson. When you panic, when you make a huge mistake in the negative, I thought I lost my job forever. She said, take a deep breath. It really works. And my most important mentor was Larry Silk, who passed away last year. He was actually Paul and Sally's teacher at NYU. And he taught me so much about generosity of spirit. And he taught me to protect your assistant, to respect your assistant, and to nurture them. And his favorite line was, "Let's go to lunch."